Hi, everyone. Here are 5 solutions to Forza Horizon 4 crashing on PC. You can have a try if you encounter the same problem. Solution 1. Update graphics card driver. Open Device Manager. Right-click your graphics card and select Update Driver. Choose a way to search for driver software and follow the on-screen instructions to finish the operation. Restart your computer after installing the driver. Solution 2. Add Forza Horizon 4 to the exception list of antivirus. Press Windows and R to open Windows Settings. Then go to Update and Security. And Windows Security. Select Virus and Threat Protection. Scroll down and click Manage Settings under the Virus and Threat Protection section. Click Add or Remove Exclusions. Add an exclusion and folder. Then choose your Forza Horizon 4 installation folder. Solution 3. Perform a clean boot. Press the Windows and R key. Then type msconfy to open system configuration. Go to the Services tab and check Hide all Microsoft services. Click Disable all. Go to the Startup tab and open Task Manager. Then disable all startup items. Go back to System configuration. Then click Apply and OK and restart your computer. Solution 4. Enlarge the storage drive of Forza Horizon 4. Launch MiniTool Partition Wizard. Select the drive where your game is installed and click Extend Partition. Choose where to take free space and how much free space do you need. Click OK and apply. Solution 5. Check and fix file system error. Run MiniTool Partition Wizard. Select the drive where your game is installed and click Check File System. In the pop-up window, choose Check and Fix Detected Errors. Click Start. Thanks for watching. For any questions, please leave comments or contact us via support@minitool.com.